on this dark road.
Mr. Duckworth.
Not perfect. It's not limited to one belief system. It's not somebody else's life. It's not that far away. Sometimes the authentic life is really, really close. And there's one or two changes that might need to be made, or one or two additions to your life that pulls everything to where it needs to be.
There is something unique that we each should be doing. If we take the time to align our spirit, mind, and body, we can find what that is.
Or maybe you know what it is, but you're afraid to take action on it. Because stepping into an authentic life, depending on how different it is from the life you're at today, it could be really scary. You'd be afraid of what you might have to give up. Or maybe you're afraid of the success that comes with it. Because with success, however you define that, might come new responsibilities, new pressures, new expectations. Wherever you stand on that journey, it's perfectly fine. I think you owe it to yourself to explore and find out, are you living your authentic life? And if you're not, do you want to pursue it?